That is new this morning. Eyewitness News on River Avenue in Providence, where police are investigating a serious accident between a taxi and two other cars. Witnesses say one car slammed into the taxi, then hit a parked car near Whitford Avenue just after 12:30 this morning. Several ambulances were called to the scene, but there's no immediate word on injuries or what caused the crash.